When I asked Kelly and Matthew why they had chosen the three readings you just heard, they answered with three words: partnership, love, and joy. That is what Kelly and Matthew celebrate today as they confirm their commitment to each other. A partnership in love that brings them deep joy.
Piece of advice is make sure you realize that was fate and to cherish every single day. The second piece of advice is you cherish your family and your friends. Everyone here is here today for you.
I, Matthew, take you, Kelly, to be my wife.
I, Kelly, take you, Matthew, to be my husband.
I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
To love you and honor you all the days of my life.
To love you and honor you all the days of my life.
I don't know what day it is. I had to check the paper. I don't know the city, but it isn't home. Would you say I'm lucky to love something that loves me?
Really think they make a beautiful couple, and we just want to reiterate that, you know, we witness your vows together, and that as a family and friends, we're here to support you and in getting to a happy and long loving life together.
Kelly's been an ultimate gift to us, and I can't think of a better person to compliment my brother in the game of life. Have everybody raise their glass to Matt and Kelly.
Waiting for you, God.